Some pundits are saying I'm too resilient. Now, isn't that typical? Isn't that typical of a society that victimizes women?